What is up, everybody? CleverGraph360 here, back again with some more Half-Life 2 Episode 1. Even though we are on Episode 2 of Episode 1 of Half-Life 2. I don't know. I'm having a Half-Life crisis. Oh, it is. Aww. Fucking sucks. I didn't even notice that, you asshole. Why'd you point that out to me? It only happened because you pointed it out. Okay, let's go then. Open the door.
Get ready. Look at him go.
Ooh, health. Let's get in. Health.
Come on,
you gonna actually get in or?
Well, that was a nice clean getaway. I don't know what's in this copy we made, but they're not thrilled about us having it. You know, all things considered, we're not doing. It's a stalker. Damn the Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. God, I hope you don't remember who you were. All right. Let's see where this train is headed. With any luck, we should be well out of the city before it's too late. Is over.
I doubt it is now in these games.
It looks like you saved our lives again. What's that? Oh my God. Brace yourself.
What in the fuck? How the fuck do I get over there? Can't get over there! There we go.
Thank you.
Loading. 3 years. There we fucking go.
Okay. Well, this might not be as easy as I thought. We're in the same boat as the other evacuees now. On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface.
Oh no. Come here, Cindy. Cindy, come here. Cindy, I need you.
They've been here so long, they're out of bullets.
Oh, fuck, I didn't even see that hopper. See this one, though. Where'd Cindy go? Cindy! Bomb! Cindy, come back. Cindy, protect me. It's been so long, Cindy.
Open. Let's see if we can find a power box. Hey, an air duct. I've heard stories about you and air ducts.
Don't bring them up.
You and Barney used to compete.
Oh, that made her shut up. Oh. I'm a flare. I feel this place is a fucking maze and I hate it. How the fuck would I get in there now? Oh, that's how. I've missed guns. Guns are great. Here, have some milk. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? There we go. Shooting it always works.
Nice job. Hey, and you found a gun.
Yeah, guns are great. I know how the guns work. Jesus fucking Christ, what kind of gun do you got, lady? That's a dead bug friend, which is very scary. Poor bug friend. So many bug friends. The Combine's defense field must have collapsed. Bug friend, no, please. Bug friends! They're friends! You killed bug friend!
It's like a zombine, right? Zombine, get it?
You're on your own. You're not a cool girl anymore.
Look out! It's got a grenade!
It's dead as fuck. Oh, who the fuck? I hate the fact that this entire fucking place is like pitch black. I really have to use a gravity gun to pick shit up in this game.
Really gotta talk to Dr. Kleiner about getting a new battery for that flashlight.
Fucking emo crabs. Wanna be emo crab? Ah, why did I fucking know that was a bug dispenser? It's like, that looks like the antlion shit from the prison. But I don't have bug bait anymore. That's very not good. How do I leave? He's almost out of ammo. Fuck it! You're doing a fucking fantastic job of protecting me while I'm trying to open this fucking door.
How are we gonna cut off the outline supply?
Oh, it's not even fucking open. Thank you.
idea, Gordon. Wow, I wouldn't have thought you could plug up the burrow that way.
Fucking emo crabs. Did that crush the emo crab? Okay, that crushed the emo crab.
Shine your light on that barnacle.
Stop. No, stop. Let the fucking barnacles kill them. Ow, fuck. Ow, fuck. Ow, fuck. Help. Help. Finally, could fucking do something. Jesus Christ. Go up. And 3 hours later, loading screen. Ow. That wasn't a very nice thing for you to do. You should be more considerate. There's a lot of antlion dens here. I can't fucking plug them all. Fuck me. You guys aren't bug friends. You guys are just bugs. This should be good enough. Any more cars that I can use? Can't move these cars. Jesus Christ, man, you could use some backup. Get off the fucking ground then. Go up. Go up. 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 Jesus Christ. Go up. God, there's so fucking many of them. Get off the fucking ground, you stupid bitch. Thank you. Like, I'm gonna fucking die here because of you. What can I use to fill these guys' fucking pens? They just keep fucking coming. How about we just fucking run? Huh? How about that? You know, do the smart thing. Okay, fuck you too then. I'll go around that way. Okay, I can't get his car apparently. Milk. Oh, that's bleach. Oh, well, let's not drink that. That wasn't very fun. The chocolate milk pipe again.
This water's nasty.
I'm just going with the milk. Move, bitch! This fucking bitch. Stands there, so that way you just have to get blown up by a fucking grenade. Jesus fuck. Fucking health anywhere? Of course not. Would anything ever be made easy in this game? He's out here wanting to escape. I'm out here. I want to fucking survive. This bitch is out to kill me. Oh great, my flashlight's dead.
I don't believe it. An actual elevator. I would have settled for stairs.
How many ways of zombies am I gonna have to fight off just to fucking use this elevator? God damn it, all of them apparently.
Got to be kidding. I've worked with electricity a time or two, and I'm pretty sure the sparking wire must be connected to a power supply.
I saw that. Why do you think I ran? And I am now out of my only fucking useful weapon. Just fucking smash Cindy over your goddamn head. Oh shit, that's a grenade. I can't fucking do anything because I have nothing to... Fucking god.
What's taking so long?
Oh my fucking god. I can't fucking do anything because everything is fucking dark and I can't fucking do anything. This game is pissing me off just because it's fucking stupid. Okay, and now I'm gonna fucking die to that fucking zombie that I can't fucking do anything about. Out of fucking power, out of sprint, get the fuck in the elevator and let's go.
Thank God, it's still there. Let's get out of here.
Was that a yawn? Did you just yawn, boy?
Hold on, there must be just yawn?
Hey, you have any ideas? Because I fucking don't. Okay, thank you for finally giving me the fucking answer. And it's obvious that I'm too stupid to figure this shit out myself. Okay. But why can't I just take the one from this?
The handle's broken off. I wonder if it's still around someplace. That's it. See if the crank still works. Come on, Gordon, crank that thing.
Hold on.
Okay. Let's get to the train yard before the Citadel blows.
What are you asking me to do? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Finally, fresh it. Oh my God.
There are many modified remaining on Earth who will be doing their utmost to reestablish lines of communication and supply with the larger forces.
I've never been happier to see Dr. Kleiner.
For hope now than at any time in the past decade. We have made, in secret, several technological advances which we will do our best to deploy in advance of the Combine's return. We continue to diligently assemble and train a new generation of scientists and technicians.
Behind you!
Cindy, go. Cindy, go again. Shit. Gun, go.
I was hoping we'd get a bit farther before they noticed us again.
God damn it.
You can get a better shot if you knock them over, Gordon.
There we go. Hey, you're a dealer. Great. Love health. Health is great. Hey, stop chewing my chair. Hey, stop chewing my chair. They broke the chocolate milk pipes. Oh no. The poor chocolate milk pipes. Where'd you go, dog? You still under my chair? Dog has disappeared. Dog has reappeared. But I think dog reappearing is gonna end the video. I hope everyone enjoyed. If you guys did, you guys can go check out the rest of the videos on my channel. I've been doing this for quite some time. Almost done with Half-Life. I say almost, but there's probably still 10, 15 episodes left. I have no idea. You guys can go join my Discord for the greatest when I upload if you guys want to see the rest of the Half-Life series. And yeah. Tell me what you guys thought about the video in the comments. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.